football world, football hooligan world, football lads world. Once again, Del Boy D, Del Diablo, into Miami firm, IMF, Miami Casuals, Diablo TV. Like and subscribe, do things you're supposed to, you know, keeping the ball rolling. Now then, babies, hope you all doing all right. End of July, 2020. Pandemic going everywhere, football shut down, limited games, pa 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 pa. But the history of football, terrace culture, football hooligans, casuals culture, casual scene, globally, internationally, United Kingdom, United States, Europe, all around the globe. Now then, I've been saving this one. I've been meeting some lads over the period of time, been reaching out to me from a particular territory in the United Kingdom that you can't find too much information about. I'm talking about none other than Northern Ireland. Northern Ireland. Ooh, heavy stuff, babies. So, in the comments below, I already got a lot of information I'm gonna be putting out there. Stuff that lads are comfortable with, stuff that's commonly known, at least among Northern Ireland folks, but they tight-lipped. They don't talk too much about their stuff, so you really can't find out about all this. There's one particular group that everybody knows about, Section F, Linfield. Everybody knows about them already. Well, a lot of people know about them, but I know a lot more than that. In the comments below, if you know something about the hooligan ferns and the casuals and the football lads history in Northern Ireland. Now, I'm not gonna get to the sectarianism. I'm not gonna get into the politics. I learned my lesson when I went over England and stuff. I was talking loosely about some of that stuff and online when I first started bantering with lads. But people told me leave it out. It's inappropriate, don't bring it up. So I don't wanna hear nothing about the politics and the sectarianism, because we know that's already a conflict. If you know, in the comments below, talk about your experience or your knowledge of Northern Ireland football hooligan firms, casual scene, and I'll be back in this series on that level.